Next step is to take your multiple spindle head and the appropriate size wrench for the split clamp. And what you're going to do is, of course, make sure the split clamp is loose. You're going to try to line up the drive tang on the multiple spindle head with the drive tang on the drill press. And you're going to slide it on until it's fully seated and tighten the clamp. We will do that now.